My name is Anne Wanjiru Kamau.
Okay, so you have been a contestant for the next Miss and Misses and the passing.
Yes.
So how was the audition?
The auditions were good. A lot of people turned up. We really expected that because it has happened another time. This is not the first time, and we are glad because of that. A lot of youths lack something to do, but because of our MP Babu, we've turned up to be auditioned because it's our talent. That is what we love.
Okay. So how are the judges? How are the people who you are sitting with, contestants in Guinea? How did you guys do it?
As contestants, we were tensed. You must be tensed because you're waiting for something that you've not done for a while, or you're waiting to meet people who you've not met.
Yeah.
So we were tensed, but we encouraged each other because if this is what you love, you have to do it with a lot of passion and be courageous. Just do it because that is what you came to do. The judges were fine. They were really fair. They were kind to us. They were not tough. Other judges are tough, but these judges were very fine. They were nice. That is what I said. They were very fine.
Oh, okay. So the area MP you may organize, that's Babu Owino.
Yeah.
So what do you have to tell him?
The area MP, Babu Owino. Thank you very much. I am grateful because he's looking at youths a lot. Youths are suffering out here. We don't have something to do, but he's supporting our talents. These are our talents. This is what we love doing. And you don't find a lot of people doing this, but he has done this for us. We thank him a lot. We thank him.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're welcome.